next morning, we're at the fork that goes back down to the Tejon Trail.